it was argued today that an extension should be given. There was not a sufficient time for Julian and his lawyers to prepare the defense within the timeline set. That was, the judge turned it down, which is disappointing. Julian said himself, the superpower has had 10 years to prepare the case. And for the last 6 months, he's been sitting in Belmarsh prison without any access to documents, legal documents, not a computer. How on earth can that be fair? That's easily answered. It's not fair at all. Julian's lawyers said today that they wanted to argue that this case should be dismissed as it should be, and on a basis of an international treaty or a bilateral treaty between the United States and the United Kingdom. A treaty, extradition treaty, which basically states that you cannot extradite anybody for a political offense. And that's exactly what is being done here. Yeah. It's shameful that we should actually be spending time here in court.
Je suis un gilet jaune, et avec beaucoup de gilets jaunes, on est venu aujourd'hui en soutien à Julian Assange, dont le combat est le nôtre. C'est le combat de Julian, depuis 9 ans maintenant, c'est le combat de tous. Il se bat pour tous les citoyens du monde entier, pour leur dignité, leur liberté, la liberté d'informer, liberté de la presse, liberté d'expression, liberté d'investigation, la vérité, la justice, truth and justice everywhere. Thank you, Julian, we love you, and we want you to be free now, quickly.
Julian Assange est un symbole de liberté de parole, d'expression, de liberté entravée. C'est un scandale, sa situation est un scandale absolu. Nous sommes très choqués en France de la façon dont il est traité. C'est un lanceur d'alerte qui sacrifie sa vie pour nous. Pour la liberté d'informer, d'être informé, c'est fondamental.